described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Ticket to Ride.
Trying to buy a ticket to a sold-out game? To get the cheapest price, you have a decision to make. When to buy.
I'm here. I'm with whatever it costs.
These die-hard Duke Blue Devil fans figure the closer to game time, the more costly the ticket.
Outside.
If people don't have tickets, they're going to bring extra money to make sure they get tickets to get in the game.
Wrong, says Duke economist Andrew Sweeting. It turns out that basketball ticket is likely going to cost you more 3 months out. With support from the National Science Foundation, he studies the science and complexities of ticket pricing and other goods with expiration dates.
To understand how sellers behave and how markets for these kinds of goods should be designed.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.